No one can make you feel inferior without your consent. Eleanor Roosevelt. What happens when other people make fun of you or put you down? Do you accept what they say and let it ruin your day? Now ask yourself this question. What makes them the expert on you? You don't have to listen to them, and you certainly don't have to agree with them. Your opinion of yourself is the only one that counts. P.S. Today is Eleanor Roosevelt's birthday. Today, I refuse to feel inferior.